everyone. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing my first fall recipe for the season. I'm going to be making apple cider donuts. This is a recipe from Sally's Baking Addiction. She has really good recipes. I will link her Pinterest and her website and of course this recipe, but I've never made these donuts before, so I will be trying them out for the first time. And they look really super delicious, so I thought it'd be fun to do that today to start off with fall recipes, because I'm going to be doing a lot of fall recipes for this season. Fall is right around the corner. I'm super excited. It's my favorite season. I cannot wait. I have some apple cider, some ryegrass apple cider, or some hot chocolate, or whatever you want to drink. Go ahead and do that. Let me know in the comments down below what your favorite fall drink is. Okay, we're going to start off by simmering our apple cider. So what we're going to do is we're going to simmer it on the stove, and we're going to keep checking it every 10 minutes. I think it said 15 minutes and like 20 minutes. And I believe on the recipe it said that it took her 20 minutes to get it reduced to half cup. Cider, and I would say that we still have a little ways to go. It's not half a cup yet. I'm going to continue to let that simmer for another, I'm going to say 5 minutes. Okay, so I've finished whisking these ingredients. And as soon as my apple cider is reduced to half a cup, I'm going to go ahead and add that to this mixture. And then after that, we will add this mixture to the dry ingredients. And from there, we will go ahead and pour our batter into the donut pan. Okay, so I finished whisking these ingredients. And as soon as my apple cider is reduced to half a cup, I'm going to go ahead and add that to this mixture. And then after that, we will add this mixture to the dry ingredients. And from there, we will go ahead and pour our batter into the donut pan. Thank you. try this recipe, and I'm gonna go ahead and try one of these donuts.